Adoption is not only for those who are childless, but it's for anyone who is selfless enough to help abandoned children and give them a place to call a home. The Ugandan adoptive parents, including childcare homes, lawmakers, and some members of the judiciary, have converged in large numbers for the Adoption Awareness Conference to draw more strategies on making adoption of children locally more easier, but most importantly, entice more Ugandans to adopt children. The head of the Family Division of the High Court, Justice John K. Trimmer, officiated at this function and revealed that it has been simplified to adopt children. The official fee for adoption is now 6,000 shillings only.
Fees we charge for adoption. The official fees we charge for adoption is actually 6,000 shillings. 6,000. So if you have instructed the lawyer that has charged you more than that, just know that you've been defrauded. But that's, of course, apart from the instruction fees you'd pay to your lawyer, which is usually a discussion between you and your lawyer, that we have no control over. But the official fee of filing an adoption process in the court system is 6,000 shillings.
He mentioned some of the guidelines which one has to strictly fulfill before one officially takes a child for adoption, and these include: one has to show the application for adoption, one must prove that they fostered that child for at least 1 year, one requires a report from the probation officer demonstrating that they are the right person to adopt the child, one must prove that they have the capacity to look after the child. Justice K. Trimmer is concerned that some people adopt children and in the end mistreat them, something which is not right. The adopted child has a right to education, proper diet, shelter, clothing, immunization, among others.
In other words, the effect of adoption is that you take over this total responsibility of a parent, because you are now the new parent of this child. That's the responsibility that is bestowed on you. Now, I want to avert the fears of most people here that adopting is very expensive.
Given the rising number of abandoned children in different foster homes in the country, they have called upon more Ugandans to embrace adoptions. This conference has been held under the theme, Bringing Hope to a Generation Through Adoption. Report compiled by Jaliat Namwaya for the news.